right, there's two concurrent viewers on Kick. Man, I like Kick more. Fuck Twitch, honestly. Like, fuck all of you guys on fucking Twitch. Fucking put in an 8-hour fucking stream. And I'm still missing the fucking requirements. I'm fucking retarded, honestly. What the fuck do I do now? gentlemen, let's fucking go. Get to my fucking destination, please. Jesus fucking Christ. I wish I could fucking fast travel. I not moving? Like, what the fuck's going on? Oh, I had to fucking grab jump. Like, I'm fucking stupid, man.
Starship Frontier, this is United Colonies Security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
Bosco! What? No Barrett? Let me guess. Protocol Indigo again?
Guess you can say that, bud. I don't fucking care.
I can assure you this... United Colonies Research Facility will not...
You'll be scanned as you enter the city.
Oh, I'm in a city.
Okay. No.
I will accept any and all items.
Fucking helmet. I'm gonna store that one, actually. That's a badass helmet, too. I should store it in my robot. That's a laser pistol. Bud. Ahem. hell do I have 2 survival packs? What problem are those actually?
This is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to the Mast District.
Area of this fucking game looks so fucking nice. I'm gonna need something. Aid. Ah, now my thing isn't red anymore.
The water is
okay,
quite aesthetically pleasing.
Much.
Or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power.
Thanks, my little robot friend. Alright, come on, my little robot friend. We're on an adventure. We're at a city. That's cool. What planet is this, though? I just got X. Nice. Oh, hey, what's going on? More viewers popping. my little robot friend. Come on, my little robot. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to pull out my gun. Why do I put my fucking gun away? I don't want my gun. I don't want my fucking gun. Ah, whatever, I have my gun. If I can just cut through the Nope, I can't. I'm on a fucking path. Holy shit. Come on, my little robot friend. Yes, yes, follow me, my little robot friend. Oh, I have no ammo.
You see that scientist out in front of Mast? Staring at trees, sounds upset. Whatever it is, it can't be that bad, right? Cool spacesuit.
Cool spacesuit?
Everything good?
Yes, man. Wait, why do I have no ammo? I have no ammo? Huh? What? Fucking bullshit. I have no fucking ammo.
We may be in a United Colonies city, but Constellation is an entirely neutral entity, and always has been.
Okay, thank you, my little robot.
Is there a type of weapon Combatech won't make?
I like how these guys don't really care that I have my fucking weapon out. They're like, ah, fuck this guy, he's good.
The factions use them sometimes. Freestar Collective and UC both. It's why they give them a wide berth. Ask me,
my
those
little
murdering
robot
assholes
friend.
Should be blasted
Who's
into space dust.
I don't care, dude. Go do your fucking job, fucking security man. Oh, fuck off, man! Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you! Get out of my fucking chat! fucking prick. Motherfucker, dude. I just got a fucking bot follower. I don't fucking want that. Fuck you, man.
I used to be an actuary.
I don't fucking care. I'm not giving you money to fucking get shitty fucking bot followers. I'd rather gain it my fucking self. That just ruined my whole fucking mood, man. Fuck out of my chat, dude. Unless if that person fucking followed me, which... Oh my fucking god. Fucking disgraceful.
I think I got them. What do you call them? Corns? Yeah, I got corns.
Alright, I'm gonna fucking keep an eye on my chat now. And fucking kick. That's lovely, man. I'd rather grow fucking naturally and not fucking get shitty botted fucking followers like a lot of fucking garbage ass small YouTubers do. Follow bot their fucking channels. Fucking disgraceful, man.
Here we are, the lodge. The front door should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be waiting for us inside.
Okay, are you gonna like relax and not jump around, Mr. Robot?
I am capable of carrying additional supplies, if necessary. Captain, everyone will be in the library, just inside. If Barrett were here, he'd probably tell you that you're part of something bigger now, and he hopes you'll make this place your home.
Oh yeah.
That I'll ever win.
Maybe.
You really think what I'm suggesting is so outrageous?
Maybe, my little robot friend. Maybe.
Out in the stars, and what I'm saying is the most impossible theory.
You two keep going on like this.
We appear to have a visitor.
Yep.
Welcome to Constellation. We have a lot to talk about. Would you care to tell us what happened to our friend? Why you're here and he isn't? I see. Vasco, verify.
All statements made have been factual.
This is just typical. Barrett hands over our ship and our robot to some random employee of that discount mining outfit he uses.
Walter.
And if we hadn't insisted on installing those emergency protocols, I guarantee you this rockbreaker here would be halfway to Neon.
But that didn't happen. He's here with the artifact.
Thank you, Mateo. Now, let's focus on what's in front of us, shall we? What happened when it was extracted? Did anyone see anything? Hear anything? Interesting. Similar to Barrett's description of the experience, with less embellishment.
Embellishment?
Are you hearing this? Do you all believe me now?
Whether it happened or not wasn't in doubt. But honestly, Khatri, if you expect us to believe in fairy tales...
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
But gentlemen, can we please focus? Noelle, I think it's time we tested your theory.
Right. Let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other. The pieces we already have move when they're in close contact. Now, if we add this new one to the two we already have...
The artifact. If you could place it on the table here.
Mm-hmm. Give me a sec.
That's it. Just like the others.
And to imagine, we thought there were only two of them at first.
Oh my God, that's it. They're reacting. Look at how it's coming together. That energy that's arcing between them, no manufactured material in the settled systems can do that. None of them. This proves
that— Easy, girl. Breathe. You'll have a heart attack.
You'll have a heart attack. I like this blonde girl. She's feisty. Oh my God.
Together? That means there's a set.
Built by an intelligence outside the settled systems.
Still 2,000 credits for our little wager, Gautre?
You're on, Walter.
Well, if we had all the answers, it wouldn't be exciting, now would it?
Not to take away from the moment, but what are we going to do about our new friend here?
So, are you ready to get to work? See if exploration is the life you want to lead in this little universe of ours? You should take some time to get settled in. Introduce yourself to everyone. Some of our members aren't here, but you'll meet them soon. Come find me when you're ready. You and I are going to be doing some traveling together. Get your feet wet. And here, I think you've earned something for bringing the artifact to us. In addition to credits, why don't we set you up with a backpack with some boost capability? You'll need it out in the field anyway. Just mind your head.
I hope Barrett makes it back to us. I know he gets into trouble all the time, and everyone just sort of accepts he'll be fine, but still. That was intense, wasn't it? The artifacts, I mean. Sorry, this must all be a little overwhelming for you right now. I guess a lot overwhelming, now that I think about it. I'm Noelle. It's really nice to meet you. And thank you for bringing the artifact to us.
Disgraceful.
Everything all right?
Huh? Oh, fuck.
Planning on sticking around then? Good. I think we can find a spot for you. And along the way, I can give you the very abbreviated tour. Right. So you've seen the library, obviously. Walter's quite proud of the collection, but Mateo has made more than a few contributions. Gardens are out the doors there, if you need a moment of quiet contemplation. Emphasis on the quiet part, at least usually. Let's head upstairs. Sebastian Banks, Constellation's founder, had this place built decades ago. It was a big to-do at the time, but most people in the city have forgotten we're here.
So this is the bar. Usually no tender, so help yourself. Within reason, of course. Now, let's see about that room. You're in luck. We were almost at max occupancy already, but there's still one room up for grabs. It's been nice having...
Loser. Fucking left. Oh, what a disgrace. What a disgrace. Fucking some low-life fucking loser coming in here promoting, oh, you can get followers if you fucking pay me in cash at me. Fucking Christ, dude. Fucking low-life fucking loser trying to get quick fucking money. Fuck out of here, man.
Place so full. Okay, this will be you. Common room on one side, so that'll be quiet, and Mateo on the other side, so maybe a little less quiet. I'm sure Sarah has something planned for each of us, so I'd better get back to it. Don't want to keep her waiting too long. Enjoy!
Alright, thanks, Noelle. Check out my room. Maybe I can fucking store stuff. I might. Oh, there's my fucking storage right there. Nice. spacesuit. Fuck, I didn't mean to take those. I wanted to fucking store them. Shit, am I fucking up my inventory? Oh, I got my spacesuit back on. What the fuck is wrong with me? Yeah, no, I'm gonna fucking store that. I'm tired of being fucking... being enchambered and shit. Without going in the fucking red. Good. Good shit.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
I am, my little robot friend.
Hope you've got your robot ready, Walter.
Actually,
Captain. Now that you are a member of Constellation, I am at your service. No additional protocols necessary. Also, given the likelihood that you will be out in unsettled space, it might be beneficial to go over exploration outpost development in case you ever need to build a base for field research. Captain, I will proceed to my assigned post.
Why are you
post?
Moving your fucking head like that, man? Come on! Assigned crew. Manage your crew review. Change their assignments between your ships and outposts. Different crew have different skills which enhance your ship outposts. Confirm. Hey, I got the robot friend on my fucking crew. Let's go.
Greetings, Captain. I will happily carry whatever you need.
Actually, I'm gonna take stuff from you, actually. You have, like, two weapons. I'll take this. I'll actually take that. Ammo. Oh, shit. I need ammo. That's why my guns don't have ammo, because I fucking stored them. I'm actually gonna fucking... Oh, shit. Taking all of this. So.
Let me know if I can be of assistance in the future.
That should be good.
I know everyone's excited by the
art. So, but we need to are you ready to get to work? Or was there something else? Negative effects. Is there something wrong?
Something wrong? No, I'm fucking busy doing shit. Trying to fucking look at my chats so some fucking douchebag doesn't scam me or scam my fucking audience.
Have I lost your attention? We're going to be doing some old-fashioned detective work. The artifacts are relatively inert once they're out of bedrock.
Fucking money.
That means people can pass them around not even knowing what they are. I've been letting my contacts know to be on the lookout for strange metal objects. Get back a lot of noise, usually, but a tip from the UC Vanguard sounds promising. Felt the same way when I started, too. There's an electricity in the air when you know you're about to uncover something. But it's not just that. I want to take this opportunity to see how you handle yourself, and for you to learn more about us. I'm going to be sticking with you for this. We'll be traveling together until we either find an artifact or this lead runs dry. We'll need to head to Mast. Check in with the Vanguard recruiting office where my contact works. And listen, whatever you were before or whatever you do once you're out there, I don't care. So long as you don't bring UC security to our doorstep. Every member of Constellation is their own conscience. Understood? Good. Let's take a little stroll through New Atlantis, shall we?
Okay, do I follow you or... Come on, my little robot friend, we're going.
Good day, Captain.
Robot friend. Oh, you're following me too, Sarah. I didn't fucking know. My robot friend's back there, you're here. At least you're faster than my little robot friend. I fucking love this game. Wait, I'm not going... Am I going the right fucking way? I don't think I'm going the right fucking way. Nope, I'm not going the right way. I need to get the fuck back down. Just gonna jump over this fucking rail.
Make sure you flush your jetpack vents when we hit dry land.
Sarah, another space explorer. Hey, you ever think of joining up with the Vanguard? Help the United Colonies, earn some credits, even get your UC citizenship? All right. Can't blame me for trying, right? I mean, I still haven't given up on getting Sarah to re-enlist.
It's a game we play. He asks, I say no.
Here's what I got for you two. Vanguard volunteer by the name of Moera. Helps patrol the old neighborhood. Sol, Mars, Neptune, you know.
The Sol system? Which admiral did he upset to get that posting?
He's Martian, born and raised. Not like I can get anyone else to care. Word is he's got some fancy metal ornament he's been showing off to the old grounders. Matches that description Sarah gave me. Sol system is a lot of planets, but a vet like Moera will be checking in at Sidonia on the regular.
You mean hitting the bars, don't you, John?
Oh, yeah?
Hey, nothing wrong with a little refresh between patrols.
My fucking back. All the help, man.
Anything for Sarah. UC always takes care of its own. Even the prodigal children.
Oh, brother.
I'm serious about that recruitment offer, by the way. You just come talk to me when you're ready. UC is a good friend to have.
Expecting me to jump down after you?
I fucking have to. I just wanted to do it quicker. Get down here quicker.
Oh, I've always liked that statue. It's beautiful, isn't it? I wonder what the artist was trying to represent.
I don't know. Hey, there's a little robot cleaner.
Wish that bartender at the viewport would stop complaining to security. I don't know.
Security scanners, chemical sniffers. The United Colonies sure isn't taking any chances.
A diplomatic visa? You've got to be kidding. Invoice happened.
I am satisfied to see that
Jesus
you survived
Christ,
your
I'm
most recent.
Stupid.
while we scan your ship's cargo. Scan complete. You're clear to land.
Happened? Open planet map. I'm getting the fucking hang of this game. This game is fucking 10 out of 10 IGN.
Ah, Zay. You always take me to the nicest places.
Jesus Christ, robot, get out of my fucking face!
Sidonia, completely underground, was a clever way of keeping the city shielded from the harsh Martian landscape.
I'll be at the bar. Find me when it's done.
We're on it, sir.
Have to lug cargo across half the universe to pay for this cleaning.
Thought it was just a couple of nests.
Just because the
Sorry.
Governor's office is right out
what
there.
What do you mean there's no work?
Look at this place. I can't imagine being cramped down here, choking on the fumes and the dust. No trees, no grass. It's depressing.
you got the look of a miner about you?
Hey.
What a day. Got cold beers and good atmosphere. Not much more you could ask for. You ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since.
We're starting
to think
dead.
It might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea.
Yes, he's fucking dead, right?
Oh, believe me, I've heard it. After about round three or four was all he would talk about. And he's got a voice that carries. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But...
He has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say? Just gonna stand there with your mouth open?
Hey, shut the fuck up. Because mine will settle his tab.
Let me confirm email. Okay, let's talk. Last time he was here, Moira kept yelling about the Lady of Love, singing songs, all that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
I heard they found another new freshwater deposit in one of the mines. So much better than paying us.
Come on, Sarah, let's go.
Oh, hi there.
You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
Christ! Why the fuck don't I have some? What the fuck's going on? I wanna fuck these guys up?
We're taking fire!
Come on, fire all your fucking missiles, you cunt! Good, fuck you! Get out of my fucking sky! What the fuck just happened? Why? What? I fucking died? Fuck off,
hello,
man.
What do we have here?
What a piece
see
of shit.
See that cluster of ships? Varun Zealots. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
Oh, so don't even fucking engage them. Okay. I get it. Dying. Choking on my fucking spit.
Oh, great serpent. Bless this communion, that we may walk in Janan Verun's footsteps. A that he jumped from the Sol system out into the beyond and touched your magnificence. That he learned the truth of the shrouding, the coming eternal embrace.
Whoa, I'm gonna fucking come.
That you will reward the promised and cast the accursed into shadow. Fucking kidding me? I'm gonna fuck all of you in the ass. Oh, I'm gonna fucking kill. Yeah, I'm fucking dead again. That's nice. I don't know how to fucking decrease my fucking ship's power. I'm fucking retarded. Yep, there I go. I'm fucking dead. I fucking love this game.
Hello, what do we have here? See that cluster of ships? Varun Zealots. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
message did I get on fucking Discord, man? fuck's sakes!
There it is. Nova Galactic Star Yard. Still orbiting Earth's moon. This is where the first interstellar ships were made. People still use their modules, even though their Star Yard hasn't been running in forever. Keep your weapons ready. Never know who else might be scavenging there.
Holy fuck, yeah, they are dead.
How can I be of service, Captain? We're already looking at a corpse. Okay, it's not Vanguard Moara. Looks like spacers were scavenging around here and someone else came in and said hello.
Got his cheeks clapped. Oh, this guy got his fucking cheeks clapped too.
Shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less
Holy
organized
fuck.
Than the Crimson
this
Fleet.
This female got her
just
cheeks clapped.
Desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
Anybody else got their fucking cheeks clapped? Oh fuck, there's people in here. Why are you running?
Come on!
Oh my god, get over the fucking railing! Oh, I fucked that guy then. I don't care. Fucking run. Fucking prick. You're a fucking prick anyways. Wanted to clap your fucking cheeks, but... didn't let me clap your fucking cheeks.
Ha! You're a damn joke.
Daring the spaces to come after him. It's actually not a bad plan. Much better odds destroying one of their ships than fighting them all at once here.
Searching.
recycled air. Just isn't the same as the real thing.
Captain, greetings.
Hello, Vasco, my robot friend.
Taking the sights. That could be our vanguard. Something's wrong.
Oh my god, it's fucking Neptune. Holy shit, there's Neptune. Gravity is only 1.15. Neptune. Oh wait, we're back in the Milky Way galaxy. Mercury. Mars. Oh, well, we finally colonized Mars. There's Mars. Where's fucking Earth? That's Earth. Nope, that's Venus. Oh, there's Earth. Why the fuck does Earth look like that? What happened to fucking Earth? Holy shit, Earth is in the fucking Ice Age. That's why. Ah, Earth is like restarted. Yes. Interesting.
The ship's weapons are powering up. Get ready.
Oh no.
Vanguard of Science ship, come in.
If you stop shooting at us, we'd be more than happy to respond.
Oh, fuck you. I'm fucking you in the ass.
They've locked me down.
We blow that ship out of the stars, he's dead and our artifacts gone. We're going to have to board. Target the engines. Once they stall out, we'll have our chance.
Thank you.
Let's go rescue that Vanguard.
What the fuck do I do now? Where the fuck do I go? Like really, where the fuck do I go? I fucking boarded and this is all that there is. Here? Huh? What the fuck? Do I go, Sarah? What the fuck do I do? Am I fucking retarded or something? Let's go rescue your Vanguard. What the fuck do I do?
Oh, I doubt very much we can survive at this low of a temperature. We need to rescue that Vanguard. Bye.
Okay, bye. What the fuck do I do? Hello, help me, game. I need help. My fucking health. That was nice. Really, 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 really cool. Cyberware streetwear. Cool. It was the fucking bastard that fucked me in the ass. Fuck.
Am I glad to meet whoever you two are? Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right? What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories, too. About a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament? Hey, I'll trade some weird space rock for a rescue anytime. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
What the fuck's going on with me? Am I dying? Holy fuck, I'm dying. What the fuck's going
on? Thanks again for the rescue. Don't know what I would have done if you jumped in.
Not it. Bye-bye.
Yeah, you're welcome. No fucking problem. Fucking Christ, what do I do now? Wait a minute, what? I still have something to do on here? The fuck, man? Thought I was done on the fucking ship. Lord. The artifact, I had to grab that.
Good work. Okay. Let's get back to the lodge.
Okay, get the fuck out of my way, please. You're making me stuck. I can't fucking move, Sarah. Sarah, get the fuck out of my way. I can't move. I can't move, Sarah. Thank you. Get out of my way. Thank you, Sarah. You blocked me, you cunt. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Fuck. Probably when I get back to the lodge, I'm gonna like end it and post the second part of this series on my channel. The lodge.
Ready to go.
Captain, it is pleasant to see you.
I'm on the wrong fucking planet.
your back. Did you... It fits. Energy spiked a bit, but it's restabilized.
Is there anything new showing up?
No, it's the same as before. There's a massive output as the artifact is added, then it harmonizes. Like it's waiting for the others.
That's speculation, but I think you're right. We need more. Here. You've earned this. Welcome to Constellation. As a full member this time. We're going to do great things together. All of us. By the way, how would you like to keep traveling together?
Oh, she liked that.
I'm not sitting behind my desk for this. These artifacts are a new chapter for Constellation, and I'm going to be out there for it. And I want you out there as well. You got results. I need someone like you watching my back. All right. We've got a few more leads we should talk about.
She loved that.
First, there's an expedition that Samco has been putting together. It's in Free Star Collective Space, and he knows it inside and out. There's also the Eye, our star station in orbit. About time for you to meet Vladimir. He's been hard at work tracking down more anomalies. And last but not least, Noelle. Have we heard anything from Barrett yet?
A courier from Argos Extractors came by to let us know they're packing up the operation on Vectera. But that's it, no other word.
That's not good. We should get over there and check on Barrett in person.
Alright, I'll see you in the next stream, maybe later on today.